Speaking in Dar es Salaam, TOWES Executive Director Aden Ayakuze advised that Tanzania should implement recommendations after identifying problems affecting the education sector.
I wouldn't say that they're not taking measures. This is a very complex problem. Learning takes a lot of things to come together properly for it to happen, for children to learn. The environment of the school must be conducive. There should be teachers. They must come to school with full stomachs. They must have an environment at home where learning is valued. You know, there's something for them to read or somebody who is interested in what they're learning. So it is what maybe expert would call an ecosystem. A whole network of things must come together nicely for children to learn. And for those who learn, are lucky to have a lot of these things in place. Now, the government can deal with some of them. Other authorities can deal with some of them, but not all of them. The authorities can't force or regulate parents to read to their children or have an interest in their children's education.
On his part, John Mugo, the director, Data and Voice at TWAWEZA, recommended that national campaigns should be implemented to support teachers in schools and for parents to support the education sector.
I think Tanzania needs to go beyond just noting a problem and complaining about it. When you look at where the emphasis is being put in Tanzania, that like now there is this national campaign for desks, I think what we need is a national campaign for parents to support schools, for teachers to be in school, parents and teachers to work together so that all children can learn. So we are seeing different priorities, I think, by government. When you look at Kenya, for instance, now every child who is in Standard 1 and Standard 2, there is a nationwide reading program called Tusome, and another one being introduced now for improving learning in mathematics. So Kenya has moved towards noticing this problem and having a nationwide program in all the schools, and I think Tanzania can move faster.